I recommend you eating this.
It's not as bitter as, you know, those dark cocoa ones or all these other chocolates, but it's good. It's decent. It's a decent chocolate that you could eat in a day-to-day basis. I mean, don't eat it too much. You're not trying to get diabetes, are you? No.